stupid fucking cunt! You happy?
What's your problem?
You... you fucked everything up sideways! He doubted, hesitated. We didn't get that... damn... oom!
Sorry, I guess.
I'll burn you to the fucking ground! Good luck ever finding another job!
Excellent timing.
How'd your recon go?
I believe I have collected enough to try. The complex is well guarded, but we should manage. The floats stand in the main warehouse. Your task is simple, to get inside.
How?
The more quiet, the better. But you are the thief. I will not question your skills. Once there, you must locate the largest platform and infect its system.
Where are you gonna be?
I will create a diversion. They should not discover our intentions. Do you know what Arasaka despises the most, confuses them? When communication fails, when they cannot talk to each other, they are first to cry, sabotage! 混乱 するな。I'll be in touch.
I'm in.
Good. Now try to enter the warehouse. I will draw their attention away.
Yourself! young to die.
When you finish, I'll make the system sink.
it!
Float's ours to do with as we please. You can fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just may do that. Good work. Now, it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. Me, the roof! That is your wheel! There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down. V, you must hurry! I'm Arasaka Envy approaches!
Worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.
I'm sending the coordinates of a vehicle that went down. Arc near to where you are now.
Thanks. I'll try to find and reset.
Thank you.
Why don't you control yourself?
V, a vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Introducing Aloise Decan, a deadbeat with a pretentious name. Gonk broke my trust and skipped town. Well, fuck him. Only thing I care about now is the data he left in NC, specifically what's on his comp. Check the attachment, you'll see what to do.
Stan here. I got out to see Corporate Wars, the musical, the other night. Spoilers. Who would have thought?
Corpo or not, without Chrome, we all look like the same idiotic, bullet-ridden sacks of meat.
You're V, right? You find the data bank?
Right to the chase, huh? Well, you'll never guess where I found it. A scav hunt. Sandra, you there?
Yeah, it's just that. Well, ever since they told me what happened, I just can't stop seeing them. I figured they must have had it. You know, it's not like I was gonna go looking for it myself after. I keep telling myself it's over. The ones who took me are gone.
Listen, you got Trauma Team Platinum. You couldn't be in better hands. I'm sure they already fixed the Sig Jammer exploit.
True. But who knows what the scavs will cook up next time? Anyway, that's all in the past now. Got bigger fish to fry.
You want to talk about it?
It's nothing. Just bring the data bank to my apartment. Sending you the address now.
Thanks.
Hey,
looking to buy some new iron. A few dozen pounds.
Well. Be my fucking guest.
Looking to buy some new iron. A few dozen pounds.
Well, be my fucking guest.
Thank you.
Sandra! It's me, V. Got your data bank. Sandra! You in there?
Are you alone? Did anyone follow you?
What does it look like?
Come on! Don't like leaving the door open.
Still worried about the scavs? My, friend told me your memory'd be scraped clean.
The scavengers? No, I'm worried about... No, it doesn't matter. You bring the data bank?
Here. Don't worry, it's completely intact.
When someone tells me not to worry, it usually means they're hiding something. You wouldn't happen to have seen what's inside, would you?
I'm a professional. I have a reputation to uphold.
Good. Then here you go, for your professionalism. I threw in a little extra for minding your own data.
Thanks. Be seeing you.
One of my missing vehicles could be near your current position.
Got it.
Thank you.
AV, I have some new work for you. A certain item needs to be salvaged from the landfill before some gonks chop it to pieces. I've attached some more details for you.
Been a damned long while, old friend. Let's see what we got here. It's warm. Engine was running just a short while ago. New coil, plugs. And somebody's clearly been tinkering with the camshaft. What's this now? Someone cleaned the cooling fan and filled up the brake fluid. Except... with water. New, but used. Salvaged from some other junker. All right, seen enough.
Hey, what the... Hands off my car!
This... No, no, it's my car!
No, why would you leave it rusting in a yard?
'Cause it broke down, and I...
And you abandoned it, and now, out of nowhere, you remembered you'd left it. Likely story. This last week, I've put in sweat, smarts, anything to get this heap running.
Should have started with a step motor, would have been quicker.
Says who? And why?
'Cause it's iffy, starts sticking. We clear the carbon deposits and it starts running like new again.
Fuck! I replaced the entire throttle.
Ah, see? Takes the owner to really know a set of wheels.
Former owner? Car's mine now. As soon as I'm done doing the basic fixes, I am leaving this fucking city in a cloud of exhaust.
Timing chain's about rusted through.
So?
You want to replace it. Else is liable to snap if you open her up even a bit. Take her over 30.
Hold on. Mean to say I can have her?
Mean to say you can't. Wouldn't have a use for her here anyway. Now your typical urban vehicle. Roads rise to meet you, clever girl.
Jeez, thanks. Not sure what to say.
Well, well, this nomad planted roots. Could it be?
Dunno. Hard to ruminate on that when you got a fucking time bomb lodged in your head.
If it's any consolation, fucking time bomb feels shitty about it, too.
I know, Johnny. Come on. Let's ghost. This place makes my skin crawl.
One of my missing vehicles.
Got it.
One of my missing vehicles could be near your current position.
Got it.
taking fire! Focus!
Will soon start.
I will wait where we met before.
By the stalls. Just stay out of trouble, okay? Hey, Judy. How you feeling?
Shitty, but something came to me.
So what did you come up with?
The Mox Dive, Lizzie's bar, used to be a joy house. Tiger Claws killed one girl too many, so people took matters into their own hands. Belongs to us now. Clouds could stand to get the same makeover.
Got the Mox to agree to take over Clouds?
No, I'm trying to get you. Know someone at Clouds will take our side. Will you help?
Fine. Got me on board.
Ooh, yes.
Okay, so what's the plan?
First up, we gotta talk to Maiko Maeda. If she's not with us, might as well throw our hands up in the air.
Sure Maiko's gonna wanna join forces?
If I was sure, I'd be on the Hollow to her and we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Let me rephrase. Any chance she'll slap us around and then shove us out her mega tower window?
Of course, sure.
Guess I can work with that? When are we doing this?
Early morning. Clouds will be closed. Hardly a soul lurking at that time.
How early?
Before 8. I'll be by the entrance. Nah, scratch that. The balcony above Clouds. We'll sneak in. No one needs to know we're there.
On the balcony. Got it.
I can't hear you, wait. Oh, you mean him? Honestly, I don't know. Must have got solo, I know. Yeah, sure, go ahead, try.
I can't say that went exactly how I would have liked, but at least Red Joe has something to train with, and that's what matters. Contract closed.